Guys, welcome to the video today. Today we're gonna be attempting to vlog my trip to Collin County's best little practice competition. I'm actually going with my team, but I've done practically nothing with my bot. And yeah, we're just gonna be attempting to vlog the entire day and just hang out and stuff. Because we're kind of serious, but not really serious about being serious. You get me? Serious. I'm so pumped to get out of Tolar for a day. This is gonna be epic. And we're gonna be switching over vlogging from my phone to the GoPro randomly. Because, yeah, why not? What would life be without randomness? Randomness is my life, actually. So, yeah, I'm gonna see you when we get to the building, because I still got a 2-minute drive ahead of me. Darn. Yay! That trip was a lot faster for you than it was for me. I had to drive really slow because I wanted to GoPro it because it looked cool. And now my lens is all fogged up. Yay! 30 minutes, we're still sitting here trying to fix the robot before we leave. Well, I mean, we as in they and me standing here bouncing a
Doing
golf ball.
absolutely nothing.
I'm doing really good bouncing a golf ball, though. It's like super pro. I'm getting really good at it. But yeah, they're still
Would you
working, and
mind?
I'm kind of pumped to leave, but they're still working. I'm kind of sad about it. I just got some donut pickup duty, and now I'm pretty sure I'm about to be late for the meet. Oh my gosh. They were like about to leave. They're like, "Hey, you wanna go get donuts right quick? We might leave, but go get donuts for us." I was like, "Okay, yeah, sure, we'll get donuts." It's been 4 minutes. I think they're gonna leave me. Holy crap! Get back, and they're not even on the bus. They literally haven't like left the building yet. I just got scared for no reason. All right, now let's put on a mask. I'm just kidding. Okay, never mind. That's so stupid. I wore the mask yesterday, so they would know it was me. They gave me like so many extra donuts. They're so nice. Yeah. See you in a second. We're gonna go eat donuts now. And then we probably leaving! Woo! We're big kids now. Look, there's Griffin and Nick. Nick, you were jiggly.
We gotta put those in the middle. And like or like up on top.
And little monkey arms. I can't handle some big responsibilities. Oh man, this is actually didn't expect that. Last one. Hey, wait, there's my notebook. Wait, is that my notebook or is it somebody else's? Oh no, it's somebody else's. Oh wait, please. What are his notebooks?
Why did you have
Get back, and they're not even on the bus. They literally haven't even left the building yet. I just got scared for no reason. I'm in privacy. Alright, now I'm gonna put on a mask. I'm gonna try to scare everybody. It's gonna be awesome. Okay, never mind. That's so stupid. I wore the mask yesterday, so they would know it was me. Alright. They gave me like so many extra donuts. They're so nice. Yeah. See you in a second. We're gonna go eat donuts now. Cashews come from a fruit. We were watching one of Tobescus' videos because everybody wanted to know where cashews came from a fruit. We're on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road. Okay, guys. We just had Mr. Griffith stop and get a hat that we saw on the street. Look at that. Look at this NYPD hat in Texas. This, wait, hang on, you gotta get in light.
It's a long way.
Oh, yeah, there you go. That hat's gone a long ways, guys. Oh, my, it's so terrible. I'm so glad we stopped for that. That was epic. Still driving. Everybody's tired. I'm kind of sick to my stomach from eating all those donuts and drinking that venom. I don't know why they let me do that. They should have done that. You're a senior and you're super tired.
Well, we're vlogging on the GoPro now because my phone just got taken away because they need it for things and such. Look, it's Nick. We're all awake because they woke me up just to ask me for my phone. Yay, I finally fell asleep and now I'm awake again. And now my brain hurts and I don't want to go to sleep. I'm going to. Yay.
Cassin's a pansy who forgets to go to the bathroom and now owns a Pino cup. Seriously, what the heck is wrong with our team? Nick and me are like the only sane people. Actually, no, Nick, me, and Austin are the only sane people here. Everybody else is insane, including Kara. She's like up there studying or something like that. That's just weird.
Out of the camera. Hey guys, you're now sitting on my head. Can you hear me? Probably not.
I don't even know what you're looking at. I didn't see it. This is when Mr. Griffith finds out I hit Macy's at Collin County Center Mall. Where's the rest of the mall? Hey look, there's another bus. Yay, we found it. There's another bus in the parking lot. Don't you see the humongous bus over there? Woo! I guess it's a biker rally too. That's kind of cool. Oh, can I do that too? What? Why not? I've rode dirt bikes illegally. We're gonna run this guy over and his dog's gonna cry.
Hey, it's usually the other way around. I got one.
Currently still switching between GoPro and regular camera because I don't know which one actually is recording audio. Yay! It's a mess. Look at all that. Look at all the nerds. All the nerds congregating.
We made it. The robot's still in one piece, temporarily. Nick's looking ugly as usual. This building is so cool, actually. Little frick. Dude, we could go do that. That looks epic. I think it's the one little caster wheel on that. The one screw wheel.
Flip it around.
Don't worry about recording this. I mean, you can if you want.
I want to see how it works. Okay, we got the door. Yeah. Ooh, that's a problem. Okay, we got it. Come on.
Yeah, you probably want to bring it back in.
Yeah.
Do about height of this.
Oh, it's way lower than that.
Yeah, that's fine. We can figure something out. But we need to get a measurement of that. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Do we have any rulers or tape measures?
All right, so let's go ahead and just fill this up. We'll basically have to modify. A picture of the height of that. Get some pictures of this. It'll be fine.
You can mark it on the bottle.
Yeah. Move it up to the edge and we'll mark it.
Okay.
I got a pen.
We need a Sharpie.
And so. Wait, that's a curve. Just bounce it right out.
Why aren't y'all doing this?
Barbie?
Well, I mean, because you said you wanted to do that.
No, I mean, yeah, go ahead. Load it up.
Could you go?
14.
Yeah. Alright. Left.
Back up.
There you go, straight forward now. Try it. Try it. It's gonna launch forward a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Boom. What? Keep videoing. It's videoing still. Yeah, as long as you see the red light flashing, it's still videoing.
Amazing brain. I did such good work on the brain. I mean, like, I 3D printed that thing perfectly. All right, do it. Boom. We're beasts. Well, actually, Austin's a beast, more like it. I'm kind of glad he's the guy in charge of the driving now, not me. I know I complained about it for like an entire month.
Never been.
I know, I complained about it for like a month though, because I wanted to be the driver last year.
Yeah, you guys they didn't completely cut off our
dude, we put too much pressure on it. That is awesome. I'm gonna copyright claim all these other girls' videos on YouTube. And play videos. I put so much pressure, just ripped the entire thing out. That's awesome. Oh, can we get the pig? Try to pick up the pig. I want to see if you can do it.
Come closer. Go more to the middle. Okay, now try.
Okay, well,
there you go.
Now.
Close. Now pick up and now back out. I think you gotta grab the string.
Watch out.
He's gonna have to go right here.
Go down. Go forward and down. There you grab. Right.
Somebody else needs to practice driving too.
Pick up
some gloves. He's gonna drive.
Okay, I wanna drive. I seriously wanna drive so bad. I wanted to drive since last year.
Okay, well, you'll be number 3 to end the rotation and drive.
What about me?
So when you next year?
Lettuce is over here.
Thank you.
Alright, you got it. Boom.
Try to get a pig.
Left.
grab. Austin, can you go up a little bit? Yeah, now grab it. There we go. The hardest part's maneuvering that caster wheel around. Double camera. Okay. All right, he's got 2 minutes, 10 seconds left. Nice. I guessed that perfectly, didn't I?
Good. Yeah.
Nick, you gotta tell him where to go.
Right there.
Same time.
Yeah, 1:45.
Strategy would be look for the
another pig was playing today.
Wounded piggy. Tell him.
1 minute.
Every like 15 seconds, tell him.
Alright.
Tell him, just trust
me.
That's what we do with Marley. He's getting better. He's getting really better. Nice.
Really better?
Yeah.
Grab.
Grab.
I think my driving is going to be beautiful. Just saying.
Don't rip the entire stuff.
That's gonna be the most fun thing to do, though.
Yeah.
20 seconds. Should be on that, Kara.
So strategy set. Really look at the corn. That's easy.
Yeah. 7.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's 3 minutes. Nice. That was actually really good.
Okay, I'm gonna show. So your next one.
Yeah, dog. Alright, okay. Here. I'm gonna show you the remote, how this works, or let him show you.
What's that? Amazing Jake's? Oh, I've been there. It's two stories.
Austin's just a really small kid, even though he's a senior. How do you feel that a freshman's as tall as you?
I don't care.
Where are you gonna put this video on YouTube?
I say it's hard to drive.
I know I get no.
Oh my gosh, how do you know the controls?
Yeah.
How long do you have left?
Gosh dang.
Did you die, guys? Sorry. Did you
S-more, though?
Yeah.
Look at that dump truck one, though.
The piggy! Piggy! Piggy Muerte! Piggy Meritway!
Sounds like a Pokemon. Muertoy.
Keep it the same pig.
Warren has a vendetta with that pig.
No! Crap.
Warren, do you have a vendetta with that pig?
Yes.
Did he kill your mother?
No, I keep hitting the wrong button.
Oh,
oh my gosh, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Got it.
Their thing.
As you've seen, the robot's working pretty good so far, and I'm kind of happy with it. Well, we didn't expect it to be working as well as it is, but it is, so it's great. Really weird vlogging in public. I've never actually tried this before. But yeah, we're gonna get back to work right now.
Yeah! Or 666.
Shut up. This video. That's your one job today. That I'm allowing you to do. Boom. Finished. Nick still doesn't like the camera, but I'm gonna make him hug. Oh, he freaking dabbed. Okay. All right, that's officially getting cut out of this video. He dabbed on camera. I'm gonna kill him now. He's gonna have to die. Oh, a double dab. Okay, are we gonna get three here? Are we gonna get three people I have to kill?
No.
I think so.
I did it twice.
Oh, that's actually food. We found food.
Yeah, it was food for us.
Dude, we found food. How did we, y'all actually found food? I'm kind of impressed. I'm gonna go talk to the real people who matter. This is our professional robot.
Eat you alive.
But still haven't achieved it. Get over here. Everybody's gonna sit by themselves probably. Sit down. Austin's gonna sit there, and then Kendrick's gonna sit there. Yeah. We're good at this. We're specific. And not specific. You just kick my bag. Boy, I'm gonna have to kill you. What do you got? Well, apparently he doesn't want to talk to us. Maybe he'll give it a rating out of 10. What do you rate it? Zero. Wow. That's bad.
Not bad. I mean, I don't think we need to put an eyebrow on it.
Wow. How's your lettuce, boring person? Yeah. All right, 1 out of 10, your lettuce.
4.
What? Okay, fine. Austin. Austin, 1 out of 10. I can't see that. Okay, what? 10? You're 10 for your sandwich. Is it better than the sandwiches at your place? Okay, alright.
Y'all wanna look around the mall?
So what are y'all, like 30?
Yeah.
Alright. 1 out of 10. This kid's still not talking to me. It's great. Alright, Nick. 1 out of 10.
2.
10? What was that, like a lettuce sandwich?
Mine's really good.
How was your french fries?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Y'all can't give everything a 10. Alright, Mr. Griffith, you'll be more serious. You'll be more serious, Griffith.
I'll put it this way. This is one of the best cheesesteaks I've had. So,
oh, man.
10.
I'm saying like 9 plus.
9 plus. Alright. I'm giving my sandwich a 1 as normal. Everyone cares.
Because you hate everything.
Oh man, that's funny. Oh wait, look at that one. Look at that one over there, in the green area. Look at this design. Look, the little children trying to follow us.
You play with little kids' toys. Yay, so much fun!
Oh god, I keep walking down it.
We're looking at things. I'm buying this to go with my awesome mask. Yeah. No, I'm not. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this guy's up now. Here.
Hi, Superman. What's up?
Wow, you just got totally manhandled by a kid with no muscles.
That was so broke.
So broke. I'm broke. I'm broke, but I'm still gonna buy. Oh, yeah, it's what the frick? Tipsy Tower.
But look, every time you draw one, it says something you have to do.
Oh, that's awesome. Let's do that. How much does that cost? And we need drugs too. Put in those cups. Griffith's like, what are they talking about? This trip has taken a turn for the scary. Oh, there's a phone over here. There's a lot of swords in here. It's so cool.
Look at all this.
There's a Pokemon. Oh my gosh. That's embarrassing. Dude, they have like one of those daggers that Jace has. Look at all this stuff. Oh my god, that's the Avenger stuff.
That's epic. I think that's
pepper spray.
Pepper spray? Yeah, pepper spray? Probably. I wouldn't be surprised. Look at all these awesome daggers and stuff. Oh my gosh, look at that one. This is the best trip ever. We've probably taken for school. Look at this freaking, look at that one.
$2
Well, we're not buying anything. We're not 18. Well, you're 18. The rest of normal
be
people. Dude, you and you with the school. Look at that knife.
Oh, look. It's a butterfly.
Look at those aces.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh my god, guys, I got shuriken. Guys, I got shuriken already. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. This is epically. For some reason, we're still in this building, walking around doing things. Austin just bought a shuriken with my money, and he's happy. He's happy with it for some reason.
It's a ninja storm.
It's technically a shuriken, if we're gonna be legitimate about it. Yeah, we're still walking around. It's interesting. Here we are, it's this way.
Yeah.
We're going home finally. It took them half an hour to decide this because they're all weirdos. And I'm walking backwards using this to redirect myself. I'm directing myself with the camera. Okay, no, it's not gonna work. I was gonna fall. All right, Kendrick, how did you enjoy the day? Did you enjoy the day? Okay, so you wasted your own money and you're blaming the machine. Okay, that's great. I'm gonna ask everybody else how their day was. Did you enjoy your daycare?
I did.
You did? You don't want to talk to me. Okay. Cassin's next. Did you enjoy your day? I think that's a no. Did you enjoy your day?
I enjoyed my day.
Wow, you're the only one who like actually talks through the camera correctly. Because he's the only one who actually does YouTube besides me.
I like
Bowman TV. It kind of stinks, but it's okay.
I like
Nick,
total.
Did you enjoy your day? Nick dabbed. Okay, that takes a no too. I hope you enjoyed the entire video. I just realized how long it was. We had over 130 minutes of footage recorded, and I cut it down as far as I could. And we're sitting now at like 30 minutes, with including this. Maybe I think it's like 28. And it is insane. I had a lot of fun today. All my friends were really cool. I hope you realize that. I probably didn't get very much of actually them goofing around as much as they did, but I got a lot of it. We started running. The reason that there's so little stuff at the end is we ran out of space on the GoPro, and then we ran out of space on my phone. And so we were just trying to find any space we could to record anything. We were deleting stuff like crazy. I had some other videos on there that I was going to upload that we had to delete them so we could actually finish recording the entire event. But it was really cool. Our robot did really well. There were some other robots there that they didn't look anything like we figured everybody else. We figured ours was going to be probably the worst robot there. But there were people who were like missing every part. And we're like still editing the robot over there. So I was actually really impressed with how we did, and I was really happy. So thank you for watching the video. If you're competing in Collin County Best, then maybe we'll see you in a couple of weeks. Well, actually next week. So yeah, see you then. Have a good day and subscribe.